No heavyweight. Champion heavyweight.
Lightweight.
Like it, man.
Boxing Expo, baby. We got the legends right here. We're making it heavy. We're coming out for you, Sugar Ray Leonard and Marvin Hagler, next year.
We're going to have the 4-5
right here.
If you punch Alonzo and he punched Alonzo, who would hit him harder?
You like your government, right?
He hit Alonzo harder.
He would hit him harder?
You like your
government? Why? I hit Alonzo soft.
You like it, man, right?
We like girls. We like girls. We don't like a man. We like girls.
Guys, I just want to say one thing. Next year, Roberto, next year, we're going to have Sugar Ray Leonard, Thomas Hearn, Roberto Duran, and I'm coming out from Marvin Hagler. We're going to have the Fab Four at the Expo, yes?
I don't know.
You're going to call Sugar Ray?
Yeah, true.
You're going to call Sugar Ray?
Not probably.
Okay,
not
and you're going to call Marvin.
Not proper.
Edgar.
I got a minute.
Terry Norris with Roberto Duran right here, baby. Terrible. Hey, terrible.
Terry.
Who are you?
Amigo. Edgar.
Tommy. How hard did he hit?
Who?
Roberto Duran.
Terry Norris.
You know how hard he hit? Hand stone.
Look at his hands. Look at his hands. Edgar.
No,
Hey, Edgar,
Roberto, Dine, come on. Tell him how, what he thinks of Boxing Expo.
Have
a good time? Every year we're going to come back with us. Yes, sir. And we got the terrible Norris right here.
Terry Norris, good friend of mine, good boxer, champion of the world. God bless you too.
Terry, who would you want to fight? Roberto or Tommy?
We'll fight no more.
Guys, I want you, hold on a second, Tanya, come here. Guys, I want you to know about Terry Norris. He has a gym in LA, and he has a foundation. It's called Tanya Norris. He's going to tell us about it. Final Fight Foundation.
Yes.
Tanya, tell him about all your the media. Tanya, tell him all the fans about your foundation, Final Fight.
Hi, guys. We have a foundation, it's called The Final Fight. We spread awareness about pugilistic dementia. We assist fighters who are homeless and broke and help them with getting their social security and things like that, because pugilistic dementia is, it can go undiagnosed for decades.
Remember, he's got a gym in LA, you can go check it out. Give
it's
him the address.
World Champion Cardio Boxing.
World Champion Cardio Boxing.
There you have it.
10500 Magnolia Boulevard in
North Hollywood.
Ellie's gonna spread it out.
Okay,
now.
There you got it. Stay tuned. FuseReport.com. I'm Alicia Crack reporting.